Where's Nick?
I don't know.
You didn't see him?
I saw what you did.
Clem, get inside! Go!
Tja, und wieder einer weniger.
Clementine, are you okay?
What the hell?
Okay. Na toll.
Howdy, folks.
Und ich dachte, man kann der Alten trauen.
Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you too.
Ow.
Dad! Sarah!
Inside. It's you.
Keep moving.
Klar, dass sie sich ins gemachte Nest setzen.
You believe this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could be anywhere.
Okay.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Rebecca! Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety. I know you're out there. And Alvin, and Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
Please!
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Jetzt wissen wir zumindest, wer der Vater ist.
You need a doctor.
No, where's Luke and Kenny?
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting, and people are gonna die on both sides.
Clem can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem,
he'll kill him, Beck.
Schaffen wir das schon wieder?
You don't know that.
Verdammte Kacke.
Say goodbye, Carlos.
Don't look, Susie. Don't look.
He's gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
Bills!
You all right?
Fuck you, Bill.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Everything under control?
I'll try. Kenny!
Don't move!
Yeah.
I can't see him!
Watch them.
No!
Walter!
That's for our man! Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Das war ein Nein.
Hell.
You motherfucker.
Alvin! Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George, Alvin? You see, I do. I remember a guy that was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me? You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
Bill, no! We'll do whatever you want!
I love you, Beck.
Bill, please!
Das hat's ja gebracht. Dazu ist Alvin jetzt gerettet.
We can do this all night. Is that what you want? Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family.
Tolle Familie.
All right, round him up. We're heading back to camp.
Oh, das war schon wieder. Das war aber kurz. Okay. Kaum 2 Stunden.
I don't know if we could have saved Walt, but I know one of us didn't just give up.
Yeah, I know. The folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. That don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them. Knowing full well, those who choose not to accept our love will surely wish that they had. A storm is on the way.
So, was haben wir denn gemacht? Oh, ich habe mich diesmal für das entschieden, was die meisten nicht gemacht haben. 42,8% haben die Schuld für Sarahs Foto auf sich genommen. 34% haben sich zu Luke gesetzt, okay. Aber Luke ist doch viel netter als Kenny. 26% haben Walter nicht die Wahrheit über Matthew erzählt. 13% haben gar nichts gesagt über Nicks Schicksal und 45% sind geblieben, um Carlos zu helfen. Okay. Na gut. Wer weiß, was uns diese Entscheidung jetzt eingebracht haben. Aber wir müssen damit leben, würde ich sagen. Und während jetzt der Abspann hier vorbeirollt, würde ich dann schon mal sagen, wir sehen uns dann in der nächsten Episode wieder. Und ich bedanke mich fürs Zuschauen. Und auch auf die Gefahren, dass es wieder 2 Monate dauert jetzt. Würde ich mal sagen, dass wir zwischendrin mal wieder einen neuen Part von Back to the Future zeigen, weil ich habe jetzt schon bestimmt seit 2 Monaten oder so nichts mehr aufgenommen und habe nach der 3. Episode pausiert. Aber ich denke mal, ich werde jetzt einfach weitermachen mit Episode 4 von Back to the Future von Telltale. Und ja, bis die Episode 4 durch ist, ist hoffentlich auch hier die nächste Episode von The Walking Dead wieder am Start. Also wie gesagt, vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen und bis zum nächsten Mal. His body was never found in the pines where the sun never shines, will shiver the whole night through. You've caused me to weep, you've caused me. Caused me to lose my home. Little girl, where'd you sleep last night? Not even your mother knows. In the pines, where the sun shine, shiver.